Hi friends, I am Saurabh and you are watching Gardening Escape. Monsoon is a blessing for all the plants. This is good for adeniums too. But excessive rainwater can damage the roots and caudex. Ultimately, your plant can die. In this video, I have shared tips and tricks that can save your adeniums this monsoon. So watch the full video and please spare a second to subscribe my channel. Your support motivates me to make more helpful videos about gardening in the easiest way. But for now, let's get into caring adeniums. Rainwater contains nitrogen and many micronutrients readily available for plants. Because of these, plants burst with new growth and adeniums are no exception. But adeniums are desert plants, so excess water is not okay for them. The first thing you can do is choosing a well-draining potting media before you plant an adenium. This will reduce future headache whether it's monsoon or winter. Take 50% coarse sand, 20% soil, 20% vermicompost and 10% wood charcoal. You can use 10% cocopeat instead of soil and 20% perlite instead of charcoal. Other ingredients will be same. This is the ideal potting mix for every type of succulent and cactus. Before monsoon arrives, you have to check bottom hole of the pot. Clear the hole with a screwdriver, just like I am doing. Take broken tile pieces and keep the pot above the ground. This will help circulating air through the potting media and adeniums will be more than happy. Root rot is a major problem of adeniums. Check caudex and roots regularly in monsoon by simply pressing with fingers. Due to availability of water, adenium caudex becomes hard. But whenever there's fungal problem, the caudex becomes soft. To prevent this type of fungal problems, water every week with fungicide solution. You can use Saf or Bavistin as fungicides. Mix 1 gram of any fungicide powder into 1 liter of water and pour it into the pot. Repeat the process every week for better result. If your potting soil is too compact and you don't have a chance of repotting it, try making holes around the pots all the way from the top to bottom. This will make a passage for water drain out and your adeniums will be saved. If you have potted your adeniums with a very well-draining soil media, you don't have to worry about leaving it under open sky. But if you don't, then you must arrange some shade for adeniums. You can make a permanent shade like polyhouse, or you can temporarily cover the whole plant with white polythene sheet. This sheet protects adeniums from rain and are lightweight. Also, it doesn't damage the plant leaves. Friends, I have an extra tip that can keep your adeniums blooming during monsoon. Getting soaked in rainwater, adeniums grow lush and green. So, nitrogen requirement is very low. Feed adeniums with high phosphate and high potash fertilizers like potassium sulfate, monopotassium phosphate or NPK 10-26-26. I personally use some compost and 1/2 gram of potassium sulfate mixture for one pot. This works wonder for me.
Following these tips, you can just head back and enjoy monsoon days not worrying about your adeniums. Thank you so much guys for watching till the end. Please let me know how do you like the videos. And also, don't forget to subscribe. Share video links with your friends and also comment about which subject you want a discussion. I will try my best to help you out. See you in the next episode of Gardening Escape. Until then, stay fit and happy gardening!